It's day four, and I'm on my way to the Keys to the Kingdom tour at Magic Kingdom. Emma and Ben are going to ESPN Wide World of Sports today. So I don't know how much of this will be a film, but I'll try my best.
Years ago, a magical place was born. A place of enchantment and adventure, laughter and imagination. Where new worlds of joy and wonder just waited to be discovered. And in this marvelous kingdom, there lived many delightful friends who made our dreams come true. I once had the privilege to know the dreamer, Walt Disney. His imagination inspired and built his dreams into reality for all of us to share. Today, we celebrate and share the legacy of Walt Disney, filled with pixie dust and princesses, with fairy tales and fantasies, practically perfect in every way.
To all who come to this happy place, welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Magic Kingdom, where dreams come true.
Another good example. Look at that fence. green fence, probably some factory can bend steel and sell it to those people in the turn of the century. You think some factory would sell a fence down to the people in Adventureland? No, that's why eventually the fence changes into that brown fence that you see back there. And there's a hurricane, and they get stranded in this island. And in this island, they build a house and run the ship into that tree. There's nowhere in the movie that says that they use every single piece of it. And the coolest thing is, of course, if you look at the house and the tree, it doesn't look like a ship at all, because the main parts of the ship were not used for that. Where is the main part of the ship?
Might be too early.
Everybody say hello to our jungle skipper, Brendan.
Hey, Brendan. I'm sorry, man.
All right, and say hello to all the cast members of the dock there.
Hi.
And say hello to all the guests that you just jumped in front of them.
Sorry.
All right. Don't worry, people. It's my fault. I have the stick. That's why we can go.
What's clear?
Now, Imagineers like to play jokes every once in a while and put hidden things. How many of you have heard about hidden Mickeys? Yes. Here is one right here. Actually, here's three. You see those three canoes? One of them is Mickey, the other one is Donald, the other one is Pluto. See the heads on the top of the canoes? Mickey, Donald, Pluto. How did we dye the water on this? Well, we use a powder to make sure that it looks that color, a powder that we put in this waterfall, so that it constantly goes into the river, and as the boats go around, they serve like, you know, it's moves to mix it all around. Now, as you can imagine, the operation of this attraction, every single day with splashes of water, dust, and all that, eventually they get dirty and somebody has to clean them up. The people that clean them up are the jungle skippers. Jungle skippers arrive really early in the morning before you even have woken up, probably. And they get on special boats that allow them to get really close to those elephants, and they wash them up, they clean them up. They are assigned different scenes every day where they have to go clean them.
you had a good day?
Yes. How are you?
Oh, cool. Thank you.